I have finally finished my movie Black Adam. I wonder what the critics have to say.
This is probably the worst movie I've ever seen. I'm gonna give this a negative 300 on the moist meter.
I will not tolerate any Black Adam slander.
Oh my god, this is literally the movie of all time. I'm gonna give this 100% on the moist meter.
That's what I thought. Oh my god, I see some people coming out of the theater. So what did you think of Black Adam?
I mean, it's alright, like... overrated as fuck.